I'm Nina Romano. I'm a sophomore and I play Katherine in Newsies. Katherine is a female reporter in 1899. She's very passionate, she's very talented, and she's got a little bit of sass in her. She's very hardworking. She'll do anything to help the kids. The thing that I admire most about Katherine is that she is so passionate about what she wants. She'll do anything. She stands up for what she believes in, and she's super passionate. I think what's challenging about playing this character is that she was in 1899 and I was born in 2003, so always portraying somebody from a different time period is very challenging. My favorite part about the show is the message of family that it conveys and all the relationships that it shows in this time period and how everyone comes together to get a common goal. My favorite thing about this cast is just how fun everyone is. There's just such just good vibes everywhere, you know what I'm saying? Like, everyone is always just happy and having fun, cracking jokes, and we all make each other laugh. I auditioned for Newsies because, simply, I love dance. Dance is so fun, and Newsies is a dance show, and so I was like, yeah, of course I want to do Newsies. She also has a tap solo in King of New York, so that's really fun. The message that Katherine conveys in Newsies is women's rights. She's a female reporter in 1899, and she's up against all these male reporters, so she has to constantly prove herself and show that she can do anything that these men can do. Guys, please come see Newsies. It runs December 5th through the 14th, and it is such a fun show. You will not be bored for a second, I promise. Come see it.